दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम जेई मेन 2013. डायमीटर ऑफ अ प्लानो कॉन्वेक्स लेंस इज 6 सेंटीमीटर एंड थिकनेस एट द सेंटर इज 3 मिलीमीटर. इफ स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इन मटेरियल ऑफ लेंस इज 2 × 10⁸ मीटर पर सेकेंड, द फोकल लेंथ ऑफ द लेंस इज. सो हियर द सॉल्यूशन. एज वी नो द रिलेशन, रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इज इक्वल टू स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इन वैक्यूम अपॉन स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इन एनी मीडियम. सो फ्रॉम दिस रिलेशन वी कैन फाइंड द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ द लेंस. सो इट विल बी mu equal to 3 × 10⁸. As we know the speed of light in vacuum upon it is given 2 × 10⁸ meter per second in the material of lens. So it is 3/2. This is the refractive index of the lens. Now suppose it is plano convex. It is a plano convex lens, and if we extend this, suppose this is a part of a hemispherical, and from this we can find the center of curvature, the radius of curvature of the lens. It is R, and it is given that the diameter of the of this lens is 6 cm. So this length is given 6 cm. So this is the half here, and it is 3 cm, and the thickness of the center is given 3 mm. This thickness, it is given 3 mm. So we can find the radius of curvature as R square will be equal to 30 plus R minus 3 whole square. So this is R square equal to, it is 900 plus R square plus 9 minus 6R. So this R square and this R square can be cancelled out. So from this relation you can find the value of R, and it will be R will be equal to 909/6. So the radius of curvature will be approx 15 cm. Now from lens maker's formula, we know the relation 1/F is equal to refractive index of lens minus 1 into one upon it is R1 minus 1/R2. So now if you put the values, we get 3 by 2 the refractive index of the lens minus 1 into 1 upon r1. The r1 of the plane part will be infinity, so this becomes 0 and it is minus 1 upon minus 15, so it becomes 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 15, that is 1 upon 30. So focal length of the lens is f equal to 30 centimeter. So the correct option is C.